What's up, guys? Good afternoon. It's 12:30 on February 13th, Valentine's Day Eve. Celebrating Valentine's Day today because I have to work tomorrow. We're going to Black Rock, and then we're gonna go to the movies and see that Fifty Shades of Grey Freed. That's it. There you go. Alright. So right now I'm just on my way home from school. Just had my one class today. Taco Bell fries.
You want me to try it?
Yeah. Dip it. Oh, okay, yep, drop it.
It's like french fries with cheese.
So it's not that good.
No, good.
What would you give it? What rating?
Like, I mean, they're only a dollar, so like, 8 out of 10.
Tastes like fries with
cheese.
5 out of 10. Hey. All right, so we're back from Black Rock and Target, and now we're just chilling, waiting to go to the movie. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Woo. 50 Shades. Woo.
Special. So what you gonna chuck the dose? You know you gonna miss this love. Cause if you were mine, baby, baby, I'd never ever have to love the way you work. No, 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 no. Play me like a guitar.
We are now going to see 50 Shades Freed. The movie starts at 9:25. He's talking to his mom. So yeah, that's what we're doing, and we will give you an update when the movie is over.
That we were cool.
Okay, so we just left the movie.
10 out of 10.
Good.
10 out of
10. 8, maybe a 7. There's a lot of boobs.
Which one did you like the best? 1, 2, or 3? I like 2 the best.
I like this one.
You like this one? Why? Because
they're sports cars. Alright guys, so I just got home from the movie. And about to end the... There's some good lighting in here. Let's turn this on.
Bing!
That's better, I guess. We'll go right here. All right, so I'm about to end the vlog here. And I gotta wake up for my 8 a.m. in the morning. So, yeah. This week, probably either, I'm thinking Thursday. Turn this light off real quick.
Bing.
Later this week, got something big coming, either Thursday or Friday. Something new, something big. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Peace.